Hello guys, welcome back to Chris Poly channel. This video I want share about new event in Termian Beach. Okay, let's go to website. This is event is Mystical Alley Water Festival. And for event period start from 8 April 2020 until 22 April 2020. Location for this event in Termian Beach. If you see in game, you will see in map, and it's have marker, special marker for Mystical Alley Water Festival in Termian Beach. Okay, I'm already here. And before that, this event is so much. But first, about this event is for daily. This is have some quests for daily. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So 10 quests for daily. Okay, let's go. Oh yeah, first before you do this daily, you need to prepare some cotton fabric, 5 pieces, 1 usable scantling. And 15 bottle of seawater. Okay, let's go. We skip this letter for another quest. First from here. Okay. This event quest need to use this bottle of seawater. Okay, if you click this auto pet, you will see there are 3 light pillar, so you can detect where it goes. And another quest is here. Let's take it. And this need to kill hummingbirds. Okay, let's do it later. Another quest is here. This quest make wish with petal. Okay, if I click auto pet, okay, is here. Just interact with it. Okay, this the last one to get this finish. Okay, I got this item, 1 finish. And then I go to here. Okay, to finish. Another is here. Even best luck. This quest need to exchange even dress of festival for bottle of seawater for water of for people. Okay. But I don't have this yet. Okay, skip it later. And I go to this. Okay, this quest need usable scantling. Okay, next. This NPC, we need to fight water fight with children. Okay, just talk to this children and report back it again. Next, here Mystical Alley Water Festival. This need to sit on boat and observe the festival. Okay, we will do it later. Talk with the other. Cleaning mess. This need to clean up the garbage, I think, up here. Okay, after I will do it later. And this don't catch the cold. This quest need to give cotton fabric to her. Okay, let's give cotton fabric. Okay, it's done. And another one is there. these quests need to spray water on miniature elephant. Okay, I will do it later. But first we go to. Okay, this is boat we need to sit. And press control to bring your mouse and click Evadrop. Okay, after done, quest done. We need to go to clean up garbage. I think this is garbage. Okay. Okay, it's done. So we report to this to NPC again. Okay. After that, we need to spray those elephant. Just interact with it. Oh, also we just report to this elephant. Why this quilt elephant here? Okay, next. Next is killing hummingbird. We need to killing it outside. Okay, let's do it. Okay, hummingbird is around here. Okay, we see some yellow dot in minimap, so we can kill it. I think the server clean. I need to change server to faster. Oh, this server also have so many people. Okay, I'm done. I'm going to back to reporting. Okay, I think that's it for 10 quests. This last quest, I cannot finish it because I don't have Trace of Festival for exchange with Butter of Seawater. Okay, next we going to website again. This Socket Timber Square, you can collect it until 10 piece and you can exchange with even bubble matlock with this Drangyat NPC Intermediate Bits. Okay, this matlock is good for beginner hunting. I already get it from last year event. This is even bubble matlock. You didn't need any hunting skill to use this matlock, but this hunting damage is good to 0.1k damage. Okay, and next after that you have also have some splashy water balloon. This item, bubbly water balloon, you can equip it and it will replace your weapon, and you need to strike those balloon with this equipment. As you see, you cannot hit it with normal attack. This balloon just can hit by this balloon, and we need to many people to kill this balloon. After you kill this balloon will drop this item in this table. But this is RNG. And after this splashy water balloon disappear, it will reappear again in 1 hour after being pop up. And yeah, this line also talk about it cannot be damaged by normal character attack. You just need to hit it once and you already participate to kill this balloon and get the loot. Okay, this balloon will... Okay, yeah, as you see, I got Event Trace or Festival, so I can finish the last quest that before. Let's go to this NPC. Okay, and the last thing is pour water to offer people in festival. Let's talk to some people here. Oh, porting. Okay, so we got some juice. Okay, let's go back to website. And the second event is Trace Left Behind Ellie. This event actually is about this event, this item for 1 hour. But this login playtime start at 9 April. So this is 1 day after maintenance until 21 April 2020. Before reset time. And next, after you collect this item, you can exchange it with Haro, NPC Haro, to get this Elephant Fountain. I will show you. Actually, Haro, so you need to finish the second to third 50 piece for Elephant Fountain. This is will give you interior point for your host, 100 point. And after you finish this quest, you can get contribution point for 100 him or her. Okay, this is first quest. Use grass harrow gave you to draw attention of baby elephant. Okay, this is baby elephant. Just talk to it and talk again to Haru. That you can get another quest is professional advice. Yeah, this is second quest. Okay, quest you need to ask Anya if you can take a baby elephant home. Okay, Anya is there. We go to talk with Anya. Okay, done. And we can get another quest, look like a baby elephant from Anya. This is look like a baby elephant. Okay, after that. Oh, we need to give Trace of Festival 50 piece to Anya. So we stuck in this. We stop in this and we need to collect this Trace of Festival until 50 to get Elephant Fountain and continue the quest. Actually, this Elephant Fountain, I already have it from last year event. I will show you. Test. Okay, this is my Sai, and my Sai already at home, my house. Actually, my house is so crowded with furniture. Okay, this in front my Sai, this is elephant statue, elephant fountain that I have it last year. Okay, this is look nice at your home, but don't worry about my home, it's too crowded. Okay, that's it for Elephant Fountain. Let's go back to our ranger. Okay, we back, and after this quest, okay, that's it for this quest for Elephant Fountain. Next is event uninvited quest. This event period from 8 April after maintenance until 22 April before maintenance, and we need to talk with some NPC. Okay, I will show you that NPC before. This Papu NPC. Okay, this is even an uninvited quest, Poo. Okay, this is about boss summon scroll. We take it and chat again. Okay, we got even rock tree stone back crab summon scroll. Right click, okay, and you will see light pillar there. Okay, this is location for summoning. I think I must prepare some equipment. Okay, let's summon it. continue to killing the mother. Okay, we finish. And we going back to NPC quest. Okay, it will give you this event rock 3 stone back crab fragment and 2 chapras to memory fragment. Let's take it. Okay, actually this fragment is collectible item. You need to collect until 15 piece for to get Fel reward bundle advance. Okay. Yeah, that's it for this quest. This is daily. After reset, you can get this event again. This is good. And if you didn't want the deal, you can exchange with another for lower collection item for this Chapras bundle. It will give you 20 until 30 Chapras. Yeah, that's it for this event. Next is about another event. Let's always only ride for robot and fishing boat. Okay, let's go to this quest. Okay, you need to talk with Anya and take the quest popular boat, popular flower boat. Yeah, this one. And these two event is quest line, so you need to finish this one first and you will take this the second. Let's take it. And this quest we need to pick flower and give the flower to this area. Okay, let's go to it. I'm already in area to take the flower. You just need to interact chat with this flower. Okay, it's finished and go back to Anya.